looked good on Thursday. Looks even better tonight. Does Donskoy. And now here's a break from center ice. Slepyshev and scores. Anton Slepyshev makes it 2-0 Edmonton.
Wow. Two breakaway goals in succession for the Edmonton Oilers. And for Anton Slepyshev, he came alive in the overtime period in Game 5 with a couple great chances. It's the pressure once again. A fumble of a puck on the line by Martin Slepyshev is there. No time and space. And he makes good on the breakaway goal. Has always possessed a good hard shot. That's why Todd McClellan wanted him back in the lineup. And he makes it 2-0 Oilers.